Hey, how's everybody doing? My name's Lick Scoop and I'm back, and welcome to another episode of H1Z1 Let's Play. And I spawned in the middle of a bush. Gimme. Alright, I collected a wooden stick. Actually, I don't know if I want a wooden stick. Doesn't that take up a lot of space? It only takes up 10. Alright, from the last episode, if you watched it, if you haven't, go back and check it out, because I did a lot. And I got beat down because I starved myself to death. So what I've learned is that until you can find weapons or you know, until you can get food all settled up, berries are your best friend. Go collect all these plants, collect as many berries as you can. It sucks because they only give you 2 calories per berry, but honestly, it's worth it. It's so worth it. Just collect the damn berries. Just gobble 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 the damn berries, and I'll tell you why. Because you're gonna starve. I did a lot of time running around, and I ended up, like, just starving. Alright, so I can't pick up any more sticks. However, I can still stop finding the damn things with the sticks in them, and collect as many berries as I can. And so, your energy actually goes down really quick. Mine's already gone down 9%, and I just started playing. Now, I've collected like enough berries though to do probably like maybe another 50 energy or something. How many berries do I have? I got 23, they give you 2, almost 50. That was a pretty good damn estimate. Now they take up 1 slot per berry, which is really good. So they don't take up a lot of room. I just gobbled up all those. Alright, what are we at now? 25, so we got exactly 50. So we're gonna head in the direction. Oh, the other thing is you want to learn is because you don't know how to make anything. So first thing you want to do is take your wood sticks in there and discover them, and then with that you learn how to make things. Now I can make wooden arrows. Berries. Can you discover berries? No. Oh, you can do something though. You might be able to make like a berry goodie. Oh my god. Berries. All right. One thing I'm gonna say is that I don't know if it's just like the time that I'm joining these servers, but it just always seems to be freaking nighttime or raining or foggy. I'd like to play some during the day, although the game is really bright, which I'm glad for, because that way it's not just super. Oh my god, there's so much. There's just, it's super bright, so you don't have to worry about, like, the flashlight, which you actually get. So, in all honesty, unless you have a really dark screen, you can toss your flashlight, like, right away. It may be dark for the recordings that I'm doing, I'm not quite sure. What are we at now? 54 berries? That's 100 health. Or 100, like... I am filling up my inventory bag, though. Gee, 56. Alright, we gotta stop. Let's go find something. We're gonna go find, you definitely wanna, if you're walking by, just pick it up. Because you're gonna need it. It only does 2, which pisses me off. But it doesn't take up a lot of room. And, like, I could fill up right now, eat 10 of the close to 60 that I got right now, and 20, I'd only needed to eat 10 of them, and that'd be good for another little while, although I am going to get full of berries soon, so it might be in my best interest to actually, yeah, there's 60, jeez. I do wish that you could eat more, though, and you didn't have to... Oh, crap. I've even, like, gone into this. Let's, like, keep this one empty. And the other first thing you're going to do is unpack your bundle of gauze, so that way I wonder if I can discover gauze. No, I can't. Alright. Alright, so I got a couple of sticks that I can use to beat things with. And, wooden sticks and branches. So I've got some branches. Alright, that's full. I'm full. Alright, let's go check out this little area. A couple of cars. There's a whole bunch of cars, actually. Maybe I'll get lucky and the server either just recently got, like, not wiped, but just recently got cleaned up or things started spawning. It could be a new server. Alright, I am hearing... Oh, shit. There's a gang of dudes. Yeah, I'm gonna go inside and look for a weapon as quickly as possible. I'd love to find a damn gun. Oh, I got a baseball cap. That guy sounds like a robot. Okay, I think these guys want me for my hat.
Oh, never mind. Discount room. Here.
Man, I don't think they're following me anymore. Sorry for radio silence there. But, I am in no way. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go say hello. I don't have anything. I have a baseball cap. Let's go say hello. Hello? Hello? Hi, guys.
Hello, bro.
How's it going? Are you guys actually friendly?
Yeah, we're actually friends.
Nice!
Look over there. This is my shack over there, man.
Apparently, that's his shack over there. Alright, so I'm gonna go over here because I think that the other guy was checking out the other place. Maybe I'll get lucky and get in here before anybody else does. Because I think this is either a new server, although he does say he's got a shack already. So, crouch already. There we go. Stand up. He does say he's got a shack already. So maybe. What the heck? There's cabinet. Nothing. He's not doing nothing to me. I'm a little bit shocked right now. I ain't gonna lie. He does look just as fresh as I am, though. Yeah, if these things have been, like, searched already, they tend to search really quick. So you're not gonna find anything. I don't know how many people know that you can search the garbage bins. So I'm gonna check these garbage bins. I've never found anything in a garbage bin though. Dumpster, I guess, is the proper term. Yeah, I think they haven't searched because this has already been opened. Yeah, well, they haven't searched. What you can do, I've learned last time, is you can find t-shirts and destroy them. I'm gonna go up here and check out some of the back buildings in these houses. And again, hopefully get somewhere that they haven't already, like, rushed into. It does seem like they're friendly, which is... That's a bloody shot. Can I hop over this? Oh, I can. Sweet. Alright. A closed door is a good sign. No, this is. I'm going through these pretty quick, so. Alright, apparently it doesn't want me to. Alright, let's search them down. Please, be something good. Nope. I didn't know you could search these. And let's go in here. Search this closet. I haven't found a gun yet. The closest thing I found last time I played, might as well collect these berries, is some hatchets and some knives. Actually, I had a lot of cool stuff. Oh, that's on his fist.
Yeah.
Don't tell me they know how to jump. Oh, shit. Oh, I shut the door on that mother... Oh, no. Is he coming inside? Shit. Oh, am I bleeding? I thought it wasn't... Oh, it says minor bleeding. Damn it. Do they keep running around till the doors are all closed? What the heck? I think there might be. I'm gonna close this door while I bandage myself. I have. Does that mean I have two crates? Times two crate. Open crate with key. Oh! You know what? Fuck it. Let's see what I get. Okay. Alright, I got a skin brown flannel shirt. Okay. Alright, what am I supposed to do with it? Skin brown flannel shirt. Apply. Oh. So it's purely cosmetic. You don't actually get anything. I just close the door. That's right. I wanted to search this anyways. In silence. It's purely cosmetic, and the only way to switch to third person is by your mouse button, your fourth mouse button, which for me doesn't really do anything. I don't even the option of picking a fourth mouse button. Frustrating. Oh, yeah, Ottoman. Damn it. So when other people see me, they're going to see a cool shirt. I kind of wish it was like... If it's all cosmetic... What would I really like to get? All right. I pretty much checked... Wait, is there a second floor? I don't think there is. I think that zombie gave up, so I'm going to go check out this house. I do like the fact that you can hop over top of little fences. That is very pleasing. All these things are open. All right, let's actually eat some of these berries, these stockpile of berries that I have. Get our hunger, our energy up. And it also, like I said before, gets up your hydration, so your liquids, because they're berries, and they get liquid in them. Did you understand that? Because I didn't. Liquids in them. And it gives you two for the liquids as well. That's pretty crazy. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to get my liquids maxed out. That way I'm not wasting any of the berries. So I'm going to stop here. Oh, no, I can do one more. Now I'm going to stop and save them. I still got 38. See? If you've played this game, you know that having 38 berries is actually really good. Because I'm grateful at it. You know what I'm not grateful for? Not finding any damn thing. Alright, let's check upstairs. All the doors are open, though. Kind of making me think that everything's already been searched. I haven't found anything. That wasn't stockpiled. See, this looks like you should be able to pick it up. But you can't. What is that? nothing. Alright. Last room. And of course there's a zombie. So my health has gone up to 100. Even though I was bleeding and got into a fight. I wonder if there's anything up here. No. Alright, let's check out the blue house. There we go. And let's close the door just for security reasons. What would I like to find? Because I got a lot of berries, why somebody had a fire in here? That's hilarious. I guess that's kind of smart. But that also means that this house is empty. I came from there. And I'll check out this. Oh, what? I wonder if I can. I know you can catch up to the damn things.
Yeah. Damn it.
Alright.
Are you trying to chase a deer? Here, buddy. Let me help you out.
Hello?
Yeah, buddy. Let me help you out real quick. Where did the deer go?
Sweet. There's
you're
two.
You were. Yeah, there's a pack of wolves down there. Be careful.
Where?
Down there. You see where that green beacon thing means when airplanes coming to drop shit off, I think. Over there.
Alright, I'm coming with you.
Down the hill, there's a pack of wolves. I'd be careful if I were you.
No, I think that's just a star, dude. Because it looks like all the stars are twinkling.
No, there's like a pack of wolves on the bottom of the hill. I was running away from them not too long ago.
No, you said you thought there was an airdrop coming in.
No, there was a green beeping over there on the hill. See where the zombie is?
Yeah.
You hungry?
Depends. What do you got? I got berries.
I got berries too, but there's a can of food right here.
If you don't need it, I'll take it.
Go ahead. Up the hill, I saw. You see where that zombie's hanging out?
Sure. Hold on. I need to. Can I do this?
Yeah, right there to our right. You see that green blinking thing up the hill?
Yeah, one sec. Right in the face. They actually drop loot?
Yeah, I can't see its head though. Someone needs to hit its head before we get back up. Someone needs to punch its head in.
There's a basic backpack in here if you have it.
Oh, mind if I pick it up?
It's all yours, you killed it. It's over here.
Yeah, where I can't see shit, it's dirty. But yeah, do you know how to make a bone arrow?
I don't have the materials. But I do, I learned.
Alright, because I know there was a bunch of sticks back the way you came. Maybe we can see if we can get you, and I got some cloth on me, we can make you a bow.
I got 3 wooden sticks on me.
You got cloth on you?
That I do not.
Here, take mine, get yourself a bow.
You know what, I might just run with you. What?
Yeah, it's right there on the floor, you see it?
Yeah, I see one.
Yeah, you just need 2, so let me get the second one out.
I think you need 6 last time. Oh, no, that was for the backpack. The back satchel.
Yeah, that's for the satchel. All
right,
so yeah, the strap cloth is right here on the floor.
Do this, discover. Do this, discover.
Yeah, right where we were, there was a military crate there, and I was checking it out. Unfortunately, it was empty as fuck, so I didn't get anything. And there was a pack of wolves chasing me. I seen the loss of those guys.
Marksman bow.
A lot of people have been deciding to do their airdrops here.
Alright, I got 4 arrows.
Yeah. But if you ever want to, you know, get loot quick, you can always kill zombies.
Yo, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Up. I'm coming back to you. I'm right behind you.
I accidentally had branches in my slot, so I made it and threw it on the ground. Alright, I'm good to go.
You good? Alright.
Trying to load my damn arrow. Don't let me do it.
You wanna get that zombie to the right?
No. It won't let me. There we go. Okay. Yeah, just minor bleeding problem.
These fuckers are fun to kill. Hey, let me know if you get in, like, 3 scrap of cloth and I'll help you out with your satchel if you want to make one.
Yeah, just one sec here.
Trying to take up the marrows?
Yeah, it won't let me.
You try proximity?
No one you said. Oh. Yeah, there's nothing there. And my zombie didn't drop anything, so I'm gonna have to pick up some more sticks.
A lot of zombies up there.
Oh, there is quite a few zombies. Oh wait, there's a floating arrow.
Down in the head real quick. Ooh, I missed. Careful, zombies, we've been running to me. Start whacking them on the head so they can't pick up. Here, let me shoot it.
So do they not, they not always drop things?
Yeah, this is the first time I've noticed them stop dropping things.
Proximity.
Actually, there's a pouch sitting right next to you. You don't see it?
Yeah, I found it afterwards. I looked in proximity, and then it was, like, there, but grayed out. I couldn't see the actual bag.
You got it?
Yeah, I'm all good. Does it not show that I'm wearing it?
1 minute. Need a couple berries here. Where the fuck are all these zombies coming from? Oh, there's this trailer park right here.
Nice shot.
Yeah, this one dropped a bot. Let's see what you got. Hey, 0.45.
What'd you get?
It's ammo.
Nice.
Hoping to find some AR-15 ammo. Well, this damn thing to use.
Do you actually have one?
Yeah, I found it in the motel nearby. They usually sit on top of toilets and refrigerators.
Oh god, it's fine.
Yeah, company.
Oh my god, there's lots of zombies.
Okay.
I got no
okay,
arrows, dude. I think we need to get out.
Yeah, we need to get out here.
Man, you got amazing parkour skills.
Man, me? You're the one who jumped over the fence.
Yeah, but you jumped over
Jesus
two cars.
I was busy picking up arrows. I look over my shoulder. I see this horde coming out of my. Oh, okay. It's time to go. That was too spooky.
Did you, have you seen the radio tower?
Yeah, hey, look, some sticks.
Alright, so this guy seems actually pretty friendly, so. I think I'm gonna roll with him for a bit. I like meeting randoms in games and playing with them for a little bit, just for the fun factor, the fun value of it.
What's funny is they were all sprinting. I think we're killing too many zombies, and now the game's trying to make it hard.
Well, that's not cool.
Yeah, I'm making shit. Hey, do you need any fucking McCullets?
Any fucking McCullets? I like that.
Any clock? Just let me know if you need cloth or two, and I got some in my pouch.
I got one cloth, and I got three goths left, so I'm still okay.
I got three cloth, in case we need to start making you some. And earlier today, me and my buddy, we got this car rolling, and we got jumped by a guy at the shack, and it was such a bad moment.
Dude, I spent like 2 hours gathering up all the stuff. But because I couldn't find any food or berries, I was starved. I starved myself down to 16 health, and then some guy came by, hit me twice, and took all my shit. I had a hatchet, an axe, a knife, a bow and arrow. I found binoculars. I had all sorts of shit, and then I just died. I'm actually going to eat some berries real quick.
That's what I'm doing right now. I could have stopped what was happening to me. I had a point, I had a hunting rifle with one bullet in it, and I bet you I could have scared him off of it, but I was just like, man, you need to back the fuck up, I don't really want to shoot you.
That's when you say, this bullet wasn't meant for you.
He didn't even, I think he thought no ammo, no problem. I think that's what he was thinking, he thought I was bluffing it.
Captain Jack Sparrow. This bullet was not meant for you. Not my best impression, by the way.
I'm busy eating all these berries. I wonder what happened to those zombies chasing us.
I actually collected 60 berries earlier.
I collected like 62, but now I'm on my last berry. Be my last berry. Okay, it's time to go find more berries. I feel like survival man right now.
Hey, do you need a cap?
Cap? Sure. I got a military beanie. It's army beanie.
Alright, that's good enough. How come I can't see your backpack?
You know, that's a good question. I'm too cool for my backpack, maybe? Or it's maybe because I need a shirt first?
Why, can you see mine?
I cannot. Huh.
Weird.
I'll deal with it later. I think it's time for us to move on. Hey, look, fancy house over there.
I like fancy houses.
That's a pretty fancy-ass house.
Wow, that's actually a fucking mansion. Well, I don't know if I go that far.
Since when did we end up in Whitetown?
Oh!
I close up the doors, I hear zombies.
I see a cloth t-shirt I'm gonna tear out.
Hey, man, I need a t-shirt, too.
No, it's just like the ones you start with, so you can shred it.
Yeah. Be mindful of your t-shirtless compadre right here. I tore up my shirt to make the bow and arrow. I got stuck in a hotel full of zombies, and I just made the bow and arrow.
Oh, I didn't know you could even do that.
Yeah. Hey, we got a new guy coming in. Hey, new guy, you alright? You alright?
Use your words.
Come on, man. Talk it out. Flicking me off ain't gonna help you.
I want to shoot him so bad.
He flicked me off 3 times. That's so infestive.
I watched him, do a squat dance. Oh, I think he's coming in.
He's coming in? Alright, if he's coming in, he can come in. I mean, what's he gonna do? Fist us to death?
It's happened to me before.
Shit, let me get the AR-15 ready. I ain't ready for that bullshit. Man, I ain't got no bullets. Oh yeah, I realize I got a flannel shirt in my account inventory. But do I really want to take it out?
Oh man, the windows are arrow-proof glass.
Yeah. Why, is he still flicking me off?
He's in the window, flipping me off. Alright, I'm gonna get to searching. The progress that I'm doing right now at this present moment is not very good. Not good at all. Alright, hey, are you done with this house?
Yeah, but I feel like this guy's gonna start a fist fight as soon as we get out there. Nice try, buddy. Really think he's trying to fight me.
Are you outside or on the roof?
I'm on the porch.
The porch on the roof.
Back off, cuz.
I hit him in the balls! Run, bitch!
Hey, man, we don't really want to kill you, man. Chill out.
You did!
I got him.
That was awesome.
Did you see me nail that fucker, though?
Oh, parkour.
I didn't want to kill him, but somehow I was the one who ended up...
Because you're being a douche.
He has a crowbar.
What do you... Yeah, alright.
It's very unethical to be douchey in front of people who are not being douchey. Man, I felt pretty bad for killing him, though. How come I had to get the kill shot? You saw that arrow go right...
Why didn't you grab the crowbar?
Oh, that's a good idea. It's only got, like, 100 durability. It's gonna break after maybe, like, 5 hits. But I'll go ahead and put it in.
I have not seen this part of the map yet. This shit's interesting little village. Doors open. Dooring open. Oh wow, all these doors are open. Hey, there's actually another t-shirt in here that I won't rip up if you want to wear it.
Yeah, man, I'm tired of looking like that guy who flipped us off.
Over
I
here.
Really regret throwing away my flashlight for that crowbar.
You regret it?
I can't see shit, cuz.
I don't understand that. I can see so clearly. I can see clearly now that something is gone.
I flipped you off, it's gone.
I can see.
Oh, yeah, it's one of those. I think I got this thing where your dude's eyes adjust to the surroundings. And when you're standing outside, you can't look into a building that's dark as fuck, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're talking about. I honestly, and it's not like I even have, like, gamma up or anything like that. Everything is, like, pretty damn clear for me.
Bro, you want a black baseball cap? No, it's a green and yellow cap, never mind.
I've got a tan cap, and I got a red one.
Alright, is this building searched?
Actually, no, you know what? I am gonna keep the red one. It goes with my real red hat. Actually, I tore up the cap, the extra cap I had. It was wasting space. I just teleported outside. Crazy.
I have been awarded an event ticket.
How?
Huh. I found an event ticket in this thing, except I got 0 event tickets out of it. Fucking game. Congratulations, you got nothing! That's pretty much what the game just did to me. I think it was an event ticket that I fucked up picking up, and now it's not an event ticket anymore. That was funny.
Great success!
Congratulations, you got nothing! Hey, you wanna check out this mansion?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm really itching to check this shit out. I've been here. I've been to White Town. I feel like we came out of the hood, and now we live in the life now.
Hey, actually, you want to do me a favor? Get
here, bear.
I don't know. Do me. Okay, do me a favor. Stand in front of me, like 10 feet. Right, so get kind of close, and just look at me for a sec.
Not right now. aim high. You're good, he's dead.
Hey, I almost hit you. Okay, you wanna do that for me right now? Yeah, oh, it got a bandage, hold on. Oh, dude, that's way better. No, keep the gun up.
Boy. John Rambo, we need you to serve the army.
Can you actually face the other way? So that way the gun is like, I can see the gun, yeah. Okay, Kana, don't move.
If this isn't the most American photo ever, no, you're trying to take an American photo.
All right, great success. The door's open, the front door's open, which is usually a bad sign.
What it means? It means we close the door. Fuck the crowbar.
Find something better?
I just can't see shit.
I don't understand why you can't see. That's insane.
It's probably because I'm blind as fuck. I don't know.
Oh, somebody's driving.
You hear that?
Yeah, I did. Mom's fresh chicken!
Oh, we eating tonight! Oh, we eating good tonight!
I wish you could eat like half of it and share it with somebody.
What is this, Daisy?
Oh!
There's no sharing in this game. I'm just playing, there's a lot of sharing associated with this game. This game has not exploited the concept of sharing yet.
This is a pretty sick house, man. We should, like, board up the windows and live here.
What, you want to make this home and shit and just start going from here, fucking base of operations and shit out of this?
I don't know, man. I think there's enough room for both of us.
Bro, we can have a whole squad here.
This is a sick house, man.
Do you want to hear a story about that car? I was actually with a squad of four people, and a wolf came and killed everybody. So they sent me, and I was just like, oh my god, my whole squad is dead. And I felt bad and shit, but at the same time, I was checking their shit, and I was like, oh, this guy actually had spark plugs, and he didn't tell us. Greedy little fucker. And I bumped into a guy, right? And we searched the gas station, right on the fucking counter in the front, right? You know, in the front? Right on the fucking counter. Boom. Battery. The shit you need
car
to start
battery?
Car battery and spark plugs. Boom, that's all you need to start a car.
Oh, so the flashlight or the headlights are optional.
Well, yeah, they're headlights.
So can we actually, like, put a lock on the door and get, you know, make, you know...
I don't know if they allow that yet.
I think we've checked out this whole place unless it's got a garage.
This place got a garage. You hear zombies outside?
No, I didn't.
I think it's time to move on.
Alright, I can live with that.
Unless you, actually, we forgot to check two houses, didn't we?
Yeah, you wanted to run over to the mansion.
I kinda did. Look at this shit, man. It's a fucking mansion. Who doesn't want to run to the mansion in zombie
Who doesn't want to live here? Man, only Bill Murray would live here. Parkour!
You know what this means, though, right? We probably don't know where the fuck we are.
Oh, I don't even know the map at all.
Hey there, buddy. Why? Is that a zombie running up to us?
God damn it.
Headshots, bro. It's dead.
didn't know. Sorry. I thought you had, you said you had to hit them in the head so they don't come back up.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, do you want some deer
forest
meat?
Over there, you see that? That's like a new guy. Hey, man, over here.
The guy hiding behind the tree?
How's it going, guys? I'm not a killer. Put my weapon away, see? I'll give you this thing. I want to give you guys something.
Sure, what's up?
Okay,
I'll give you a hunting rifle, because it's not no use to me, so.
What?
I'll give you guys something. I don't kill people, so I don't really need it.
Yeah, I don't. I watch every zombie.
Zombie. Oh, fucking headshot. Oh, he had a pistol.
That was fucking sweet, man. Jesus
no,
Christ.
No, his hand's black. Never mind.
Racist. Anyways, we just searched this area. This dude was running around flipping us off. I'll go ahead and put this thing in my backpack if you don't really want it.
Dude, can I have it?
That's all good, man. You can enjoy it.
Is it just me, or can you not see people's backpacks?
You cannot see people's backpacks for some reason.
Did this just start happening?
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Earlier today. You could see people's backpacks earlier today. I wonder what changed.
I don't know.
Probably
a minor
update
today.
That they
Never
did.
That.
Made a. Just had a little.
But
like,
anyways,
backpack.
Thanks for giving my buddy a gun. Do you by chance have 5.56?
Got 2 arrows. I don't have anything else, though. They're on the ground there. Sorry about
that. Hey,
just
mine.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind actually.
Hey, you know what, dude? I got something better for you. I'm gonna give you mom's freshly cooked chicken.
And here, you got a satchel? Do you need a satchel?
Come grab this chicken. That'll feed
you. Thank you guys.
Feed you for a while. Thanks for the gun.
I appreciate
that.
Do
you need a satchel?
I'm good, man. I don't want to take too much from anybody, so you guys
make this shit for you. It's not a problem.
Awesome. I didn't even know you could do that.
Actually, I got 6 cloth too.
Damn, I appreciate that.
Prom, stay safe.
You too, guys.
Alright, so we were planning to go down the valley, right? Or actually, let's check this house real quick.
Hey, do you know what ammo the sniper takes?
Zombies drop it pretty frequently.
All right, you're checking the floor. I'll go upstairs.
Sometimes carry, put handguns in them. I think a zombie's outside.
I gotta eat some berries. Gave that guy my canned food.
Yeah, go ahead and eat. Berry eating time.
Yeah, my food's good. Man, food goes so fast in this game. It'd be nice to actually get some bullets for that sniper rifle. That'd be pretty sick. Nice handy defense mechanism. They need to add something where you can eat more than one berry at a time.
Man, you're gonna get yourself choked, man. Ain't you ever heard the eating regulations, man? You gotta eat one at a time so you don't choke on them. You don't wanna choke on a berry in a zombie apocalypse, so ain't no one gonna give you the Heimlich maneuver. I sure as hell ain't, cause I don't know. I'm just playing. I'd do it for you.
I do for you, man.
We squad. Hey, let's start searching these cabins for food. Unless you did it.
No, I didn't. I'm checking them all right now, but I'm assuming you already did.
No, I didn't.
Beat you. Empty.
Damn it.
Alright, I'm gonna go check out these rooms. Let's see if we got something in here.
Right, do we need to do anything
I also
else
found a syringe one time.
What is this right here? buddy. Air 15?
What? Don't you have one of those already? Hey? Don't you have our... Oh, you got two?
This was on the couch, bro. He was just sitting there like, hey, buddy, I'm an AR-15. Pick me up. Oh, wait, you're about to leave the house without me. Aw.
Do you have ammo?
I think we got zombies. We got no ammo. Is that a zombie or a person outside?
I don't know what to get rid of. I'm getting rid of this.
Hey, this is a guy who's getting chased by a zombie out here.
Why did that... What the fuck just happened?
Hey, buddy, over here. I got you, cuz. Hey, step aside from the zombie real quick. I got you. Oh, you got it. Never mind.
You don't have enough space. So let's drop you.
It's alright.
I just found a pistol if you guys want it.
There we go. Oh my god.
Somebody
hey, that'd be awesome.
I only got two.
Hey,
bullets,
buddy.
Two's enough. Hey, hey, what's all good?
He's only got two what?
Give him my two bullets for his 1911 in case he bumps into a bad guy.
Nice. I'm rocking out with two guns now.
Oh, yeah.
What'd you do with your bow? You got your bow still, right? You're gonna need that shit.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I gotta go back and get it, because I can get rid of my damn flashlight for it. I didn't even think about that. I'm gonna go... I think that's way smarter. Dude. Alright.
Did you guys see this guy down here?
Alright, so we're gonna drop you. Pick you up. There we go. Now I'm, like, geared up. Need ammo. Alright. Me nice people getting guns.
Nick, is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Alright, sir.
No worries. Somebody else's voice behind us.
I'm not too sure. I didn't hear anything, but I was a little bit further away. I'm gonna go check the house across the street. Apparently we need to kill some zombies so we can get some damn ammo for something. What? I found a fucking hammer. 100.
Don't forget to use DayZ logic when looking into these cars. You might find something sitting in the seats.
I found a hammer.
Nice.
I don't know what the hell we can use it for besides a weapon.
DayZ logic. Let's see if we can find some food in here before we move on.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
We're gonna have to go berry picking again.
I found a green and yellow cap.
On the porch?
Upstairs, yeah, on one of the benches. I don't know if you want it. If not, I'm gonna tear it into rags.
We've been to this house then. Yeah, we've been to this house before. This was the second house we searched. Let's get out of here. Don't forget to check the bathroom. Oh, I got it.
I already did.
You know, check the bathroom.
When we were here. When we were here the first time, yeah. I checked it.
Let's go take a left. Hey, it's the dam. I'm near a military joint.
Yo, did you check this van?
No, it's
not. Another hat. That's hilarious. Okay. I'm a coming. I'm a run to the sand and sea. I'm a run so that you can't catch me. Oh shit. Guy's running. Four dead.
You guys okay?
Are you guys the silent but deadly type? A couple of SBDs over there.
I saw those guys run around. I'm like, oop, get the bow out. He saw me do that real quick. I was like, oh, nope.
Well, the one guy had a hatchet, I think, or
yeah, some machete.
Tactical
or like
flashlight. Why the hell was it in there? That's weird.
I think I probably threw that away. Hey, you want to check one of these houses before we go?
Sure.
If you wanted me to backpack anything, let me know. Actually, you got a backpack too now.
Whoa, this shit's boarded up. Like the sides are too.
So
you can get in the back. It's been broken down.
Somebody didn't want us getting in here. Hey, search that tool cabinet for me, will you?
I already did. I got loads of cloth now.
Well, I learned a new lesson. Look at the couches. Oh, this wasn't a player-made place.
Is not?
It's not. It's a map thing. Well, search around for food. No sense wasting your time.
I didn't find any food, but I found multivitamins.
Mom's fresh chicken. Mom sure loves distributing fresh chicken, you notice that?
Yeah, she's a good lady.
You know why?
Why?
You wanna know why? Hit it because chicken said, okay, I'm done.
Okay, good.
Is there upstairs we can check?
Yeah, I'm checking it right now.
How good are you on food?
25.
If we had wood, we could hunker down here for a night. It looks pretty fortifiable.
You're good for t-shirt, right? You don't need a t-shirt?
What kind of t-shirt you got?
I found a gray and blue striped t-shirt.
Yeah, tear that shit up. Hey, you got an axe or something like that?
No, I don't.
Well, if we can get our hands on some wood, we could hunker down here for the night. What do you say?
Well, we need an axe though for that. I already checked all the rooms upstairs.
All right. Well, then we're gonna have to. We can hunker down in the dark. What's the worst that could happen? I'm just playing.
What do you mean, hunker down? Like,
hang out here.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't know how long my food is gonna last.
Over here on the porch. You want one?
Want one? What?
You want to see if it's better than yours? Hey, buddy, what's up?
See if what's better than mine.
Hey, Oxy, isn't that you? Hey, remember me? You got killed by that wolf.
Yeah.
Come on up, bro.
Hey, come over here.
What's up? This is Oxides. He's my buddy. He helps us out when... Oxides, man. You won't believe what happened. We got jumped and we got killed. Hey, we're over here. Hey, you ran past us. The window. A chance got 556 or 308 on you?
Wow. Nah, man.
Yo, there's another sniper there.
Rifle? Hey, you want that rifle on the table?
Your cars across the way there.
You know, if you press V, you can put your fist down, eh?
The car down there. Wait, there's cars? Where?
There are two cars that way.
You want to go check them out?
No, I took the batteries.
You took the batteries? And you want to go get them?
Yeah.
Hey, if you want this .308 rifle, check it.
It's up to you. I can see his backpack, but not yours.
It's probably because you got a special backpack. Well, Oxides, if you got a car we can go through, we'd be more than happy to help you. I'd be more than happy to back you up on that one. I got no batteries, though.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at him, at least.
Let's go.
Hey, he's going to lead us to a car. Come on, downstairs over here.
You talking to me? I'm already outside. Or I'm downstairs already. I don't know how to get outside, though.
This way.
Alright.
You checked the toolbox?
Yeah, when we first came in.
Oxy route back. Oxy, we're moving to the front.
I think that's the only way in is out back.
Mm-hmm. Or you can jump off the balcony.
It's true. Alright, I got 12 health, man. I either need to get some berries or...
Bandage up. Why you got 12 health?
12 hunger.
Are you hungry?
Hunger. 12 hunger, sorry. My health is fine.
I was about to say. What the fuck happened to you? Here. No, I used up my berries. Let's go find some berries. We gotta wait on the other guy, though. He's probably got a lot of food we don't know about. Oxy, where are you?
Maybe he already went to the cars and he's out of voice range.
Yeah, we'll start heading that way then.
You should be able to check the mailboxes.
Yeah, someone's gonna put an assault rifle in a mailbox.
Dude, we should maybe kill this deer, get some meat on us just in case we actually finally get an axe.
Yeah, bro, this deer's too fucked up for me to get him. Oh, I got him.
Now what?
You got a knife?
No, I forgot that you need... I got a hammer.
We got dogs. Watch your back for dogs. These things are fucking player killers, man.
I don't see them.
Well, how am I supposed to get to the damn deer? If only we had a knife.
Yeah, I got so much shit on me right now, but no knife.
Alright, the only best thing we can do is keep going. Let's check his house out real quick. If he's got a battery. If he's not there, we can at least get a car going.
Door closed is a good sign.
There's a shirt on a keyboard. Did you close the door behind you? You hear the zombies outside. Let's lock this house down.
Alright. Checking the bathroom.
Checking the... Ooh, that door is wide open. Did you check the garage?
I'm in it right now. They're in not even a toolbox.
I'm checking the cabinets for food.
Alright, I'm gonna go upstairs. Come on, dresser number one empty. Dresser two empty.
Are they okay up there?
I'm okay, but my hunger's at zero right now.
Well, there's sugar in one of these containers nearby.
Fuck. There's what?
Sugar.
The fuck are we supposed to do with sugar?
It can be used in crafting.
This container is in use. Please wait until...
I think it's safe to wait for the sun to come up.
Well, I'm starving. Do you have any berries left?
Nah. Alright, let's go then. Get the zombie outside that's waiting for us. Walking real slow.
I hear him. I don't see him, though.
He's on your side of this fence.
Yeah, I see him now. Oh, I missed. Wow, it's got some drop.
Remember, the drops are really heavy, so keep that in mind. It's like shooting a fucking mortar.
Yeah, it's completely garbage. They need to fix that. Oh, shit.
Hey, watch out.
I got him in the head.
Yeah, shoot him in the head real quick. If he doesn't get back up.
I got a bandage because I'm bleeding out.
Oh, overcorrected that one real bad. That would have got you killed real quick. I'm gonna check it out to around here for a berry bush. Hey, up there, up the hill. Berry bushes.
Yeah, I need my hydration's getting low. There's somebody behind us.
Go ahead and get the berry bush. I'll watch your back.
Jesus. The hill's too damn steep. Like, seriously.
Come to me.
Alright, I got a few. Let me eat them just real quick. There's a guy over there, by the way.
Yeah, I see him. Look at him, Ron.
Jesus, that's not gonna last long.
Well, he's gone.
Man, the footsteps in this game you can hear for miles. It's really deceiving.
On the right side, nobody can sneak up on you.
That's true. They need to fix that, though.
Pop the flare.
Yeah, okay, I see that. I'm gonna grab these bushes.
Go ahead, I'm gonna grab one, too. Let me grab one. Hey, this is my truck.
Is it working?
I remember this place. My truck ran out of fuel here, right? This used to be my truck. It ran out of fuel here. It's even got my logs. But at least we got my logs back.
Yo, there's somebody coming up on us.
Yeah, that thing's broken. I remember this. I rolled my truck here, right? And it ran out of fuel, so me and my buddy got out. My buddy got chased off by hordes of zombies while I had to deal with a player with a shotgun who blasted me away. My buddy came back to check on me, and he found me dead, and the guy shooting him with a shotgun. It was a very unfortunate event.
Hello, sir.
Let me tell you.
Hello.
Is you friendly?
Yeah, sir.
Going on?
Not much. You know how to make a bow?
No.
You want to learn?
Sure, why not?
Alright, take this. And this. Take all this. Go to your discovery tab. And put that shit in the little spots there. And then click discover.
Oh my god, I'm fucking starving.
Put it in your discovery. Click discover.
Bear coming up. Bear coming up.
Bear coming up. Bear coming up. Bear coming up. Bear coming up. Oh shit. Bad lookout. Oh damn.
Oh my god, I need help.
Run.
Is it still after me?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
No.
That bear fucked me up. Oh, and it was a one more. Damn it.
You killed my friend, you bastard.
Oh man.
It killed my friend.
Oh shit.
It killed my friend. Hey, Nick.
Well, that
if
sucks.
Find me, if you find me, man, I'll be more than happy to help you out.
Hey.
All right. And that was another episode of H1Z1.
That was pretty brutal.
H1Z1.
Well, he's dead.
Lex
there's
play.
Nothing to change it.
So I hope you guys enjoyed, and this
Check
is a scoop saying rate, comment, subscribe.
Dude, and I'm going to go find him, and then I'm going to get him some new shit.